Today we're catching up with Cole Critchfield on your right, Bronson Muir on your left, two of the top leading returning scorers for the Braves who open up their season this weekend in Green River. Guys, you've had a week of practice under your belts. Now you're heading into hostile territory down to the Wolves' Den. But not a new situation for you guys coming back as seniors. Tell me a little bit about how practice has gone and what your expectations are starting the year.
I just think that this year there's a lot of high hopes for us around the community and within our own team. We're putting in a new offense, so we're pretty excited about that. We're really excited to get after it on D this year, and we kind of saw Green River a little bit in the summer. Got them pretty good, but it's a whole different ball game in the season. Season comes around and people come out to play, so it'll be fun.
Bronson, your thoughts?
I think we're really starting out better than we did last year. I think we our offense is a lot more evolved, I guess you could say, or we've got a lot more experience than we did last year. I think it's really gonna show when we play.
What's been the difference between coming in as varsity players as juniors and now you're coming back as seniors and as it pertains to the program?
I think as there's more seniors this year, I think there's more of a there's more room for improvement for everybody else, because we all know what we're all capable of. We played with each other for last year, and now we know what each of us is capable of. As in last year, there's a couple of new players that haven't played with us for a while, but now we know what all of our strengths are and what we can work on.
For each one of you guys, going to ask you just one more question. What's one thing that you feel like you, in particular, have improved upon from last year to now? Cole?
Definitely my defense. I played a lot during the summer. I had the opportunity to go to Chicago and Vegas and a couple other places with an AAU team, and I didn't really focus on scoring that much. I just focused on my defense and my passing, and I think that my defense has really improved a lot. It's an area of my game that I've struggled with the last couple of years, and I really wanted to improve that to become that kind of complete player that I know I can be. And just definitely defense and my passing game.
Bronson?
I think I've most improved on my shooting as my gameplay decisions. Just going out shooting whenever you can in the summer, going out shooting at the park, wherever you can find, just shoot as much as you can. And then with the decision, it's all mentally. You get up mentally, but when you're about to step on the court, when you're about to do anything with the basketball, you got to prepare.
All right, guys, thanks for your time, and good luck on Friday.
Thanks. You.